chat. May another session na naman tayo at kasama natin ang dalawa sa pinakamamahal natin na cast sa teleserye inaabangan natin gabi-gabi sa Primetime Bida. Let us all welcome Isabel and Albie! Ayan, kamusta guys?
Okay naman, pagod from taping.
How's it like to be back, Albie, after a long time dito sa Kapamilya Chat?
Sobrang saya ako naman po na nakabalik ako, you know, seeing familiar faces and just doing all of itong mga ganito na ginagawa ko dati. Chayin fans, miss ko na rin yung fans.
Ayan, Isabel, this is your first time.
Yes, for my first time.
Diba tama? Kinakabang ka ba?
Medyo po, pero more on excited naman.
May idea ka ba before that this is how it's gonna be like dito sa Kapamilya Chat? Kumbaga kasi, di ba, parang pag sinabi sa ibang artista na Kapamilya Chat, akala nila mag-type talaga sila.
Okay. Actually po, before, I would always watch Kapamilya Chat, so I already sort of have an idea on how it is here. Yun lang po, medyo chill-chill lang.
Wow, nanonood! Meron tayong viewer dito. So ayan, again, welcome guys. So ito, syempre mga questions ng mga tao from our chat box right now is tungkol sa Otwal. Una namin tanong sa inyo, ano yung pakiramdam ngayon na in-announce na, of course, it's the last 3 weeks of the show?
Ang sakit ho. Ang sakit! Kasi, you know, Otwal is a big part of my life. Tapos malalabing ko po na matatapos na yung 3 weeks. Parang, ang sakit. Ay, parang hindi ko matanggap.
Meron ka pang ano, in denial ka pa?
Yes, in denial pa rin ko.
Albie.
Ako naman, it's just parang sad na yung parang camaraderie namin sa set nung tapos na, di ba? Kasi parang magkakaibigan lang kami lahat sa set eh. Sila Paeng, sila Ben, no? Kagabi, hindi na namin na malayan na 4 AM na pala. Wala, kasi tawa lang kami ng tawa sa set.
How did you handle the bashers? Kasi di ba, yung roles niyo dito sa show is hindi naman madali dahil kumbaga third wheel in a way. Being ko kasi Jigs especially dahil talagang medyo naging kontrabida siya dito. So, paano niya hinandle yun?
Yung sa akin lang, kapag merong nagagalit sa akin, may nang-babash sa akin, ibig sabihin, tama yung ginagawa ko, di ba? Yun lang naman yun. Like, yun yung character ko eh. It's my job to play that. And if people get affected, then I'm doing a good job.
Honestly po, when it comes to bashers, hindi pa ako nagpapa-affect. And I actually, like what Albie said, it's sort of a good sign because it means that you're doing your job well as a third triangle, which is really to stir things around people and parang igalit, in a way, yung audience.
Third triangle?
Third triangle. Ayun po, so I take it as a good thing and, you know, I just focus on what I'm doing. Especially things
up in person. Siyempre, in life, you're really friends with, of course, JD. So, how is it like working with JD and, of course, the cast of Otwal?
Everyone naman in Otwal, even if I said na we're all having fun, diba? We're all still very professional, diba? Si Nats ka agabi, diba? Parang she wasn't feeling well. Pero go lang siya ng go, wala kang maririnig na reklamo sa kanya. Diba? That's how we are in the set, and I think, kaya naging success yung Otwal because everyone really puts in effort. Lahat kami nagsisipag dito, hindi lang kami nakikipaglaro dito, we work hard.
Yes, you know, like what I said, we work hard, pero you know how it's still very fun in the set, pero we still keep things professional when alam namin na, you know, we have to deliver our roles. Pero syempre po, behind the scenes, you know, just ko. Ayun po, we have fun. And it's a happy set.
We are all fans of Otwal, On the Wings of Love. And I'm sure, in a way, fans din kayo ng JD and their love team. Meron ba kayong specific scene ng JD na kumbaga naging paborito nyo eh?
Kagabi, ginilig ako sa eksena yung ginawa na.
Oo, in fairness.
Oh. Ano yung eksena niya?
Pwede ayaw ko siya, hindi ko siya pwede spoil.
Abagan po.
Oh, hindi ko siya pwede
sige, bibilangan nyo natin yung days. Tingin mo, kailan siya lalabas this week, next week?
Ano naman lumalabas ngayon? Ano napapalabas? Louie!
Tingin nila
ngayon.
Next week.
So yun yung favorite scene mo. Pwede mo ba sabihin why? Pwede bang elaborate mo kung bakit
first,
mo siya
first time ako, as in yung tao, yung pagkatao ko, si Albie, hindi si Jake. Kinilig ako sa eksena. So,
abangan natin yung next week, guys. How about you, Isabel?
Actually po, yung scene mo na ginawa namin last night was the first scene talaga na naging part ako nung nakikita ko talaga sila na nagpapakilig ko talaga na
ay, naku, oh my gosh! Ano yung eksena yan, ha?
Promise po.
Ito yung sumasayaw, ha? hindi tayo yung sumasayaw.
Oo, oo, oo.
Oh, yun, okay, okay. Same page.
Okay,
just
okay.
Sure.
Eto naman, do you have any favorite scene of yours dito sa serie? What is it and why?
Ako yung... from the, yun sa start, feeling ko alam nyo to, yung naubad yun ni James, kumakain. Kasi ano, parang naglalaro lang talaga kami doon.
Abs fest.
Tapos maririnig mo si director net, tumatawa. Sobrang layo nung unit ng director. Pero maririnig mo yung tawa ni director net. Tapos kami lang yun. Wala na. We were just playing around. Tapos it worked.
Sabel.
Favorite scene ko po siguro dito. Remember that time in where kinuwento mo yung painting ko?
Oh, yep! Gusto ko na dyan. Maganda
rin yan. Yung favorite ko rin po, when I had to ride the motorcycle.
Yung car mo nag-breakdown.
Yes,
yeah.
And I was so scared because akala ko, si Alvin, ito siya mag-unusok.
Ano yung part na
yun? Ano yun?
Akala ko po si Alvin yung magdadrive talaga ng motorcycle. So I was freaking out. I didn't know kung marunong matalaga
siya. Because never mo siya nakakasakay ng motor.
Never pa po talaga. So nung nalaman ko may stunt ako, sabi ko, oh my God, pero sobrang pa rin ako nananervous. Like, if you saw my face.
I saw your face.
Bakit hindi si Alvin yung ano? Explain natin sa mga chatters. Why is it hindi si Alvin
yung
talaga
nag-drive? Okay, since patapos na naman yung auto, I will break the secret. I don't know how to drive a motorcycle, guys.
But hindi po may mga scenes na.
Exactly. Exactly.
Revelation niya, ha? Dahil yung scenes na nag-motor ko. Ay, in fairness, pwede naman na i-reveal, di ba, Mark? Oo. Ito naman, para sa inyo, kasi maraming hearts ang na-break because of the teasers na lumalabas, di ba, over the past weeks about what would eventually or might happen to On the Wings of Love. But for you guys, how do you think should it end?
Well, for me po, obviously po, I want a happy ending for everybody. So, yun po. Abangan nyo na lang ito. Happy ending nga po. Ay, hindi ko.
Kung ikaw nga yung paano piliin, paano
matatapos. Kaya nga. Yeah, happy yes. Ending.
Okay, okay.
Okay, oh, how about you, Alvin?
Ako siguro... ako for like personally, siguro sa character ni Jake, gusto ko makilala niya yung dad niya. Kasi never na-touch yung subject.
True.
Diba? And if you look at Otto, madalas yung single parent siya. Si Bianca, single parent. Si Tatang Sol, naging single parent. Kahit si Nanang, naging single parent.
Yes.
Kay ano, diba? So parang reoccurring theme yung single parent. Tapos, yun, parang si Jake, yun, si Miss Pai lang yung hindi bumalik yung other half. Parang si Nanda Evans, di ba? Bumalik, nag-re-reignite si Tatang Sol, tsaka si Nanang. Si Jinx naman, di ba?
True. Pwede. May 3 weeks pa. Writers,
get on it.
Hello po, kung nanonood kayo. Kaya natin yan. Kaya natin yan! If there is one lesson that you've learned while making this teleserye, what is it? Ano yung lesson na yun that you could share with us?
Family first.
Talagang in unison kayo, family
friends. Actually, pinag-usapan na namin kagabi. Pagtatanong tayo,
ah. Ito, kasi kanina may tinitease na kayo about this one sweet scene na talagang kinilit kayo. Pero meron ba kayong pwede sabihin ng specific scene na dapat abangan ng mga tao sa upcoming, kumbaga, finale?
Siguro po yung mga scenes na dapat nyo abangan is yung mga scenes with, syempre po, with Jinx and Angela. You know, marami pong dapat abangan, marami pong twists.
Mag-iima talaga si Jinx as in completely different from the start. Yung Jinx from the start. Kaya yun, abangan na muna.
Inaabangan niya ng marami. At ito, sa pagbabalik natin dito sa Kapamilya Chat, mas kikilalanin natin si Albi and si Isabel. At kung gaano na sila kaklose sa isa't isa. So don't go away guys, keep it here on Kapamilya Chat. Nagbabalik po tayo dito sa Kapamilya Chat. Kasama pa rin natin si Isabel and si Albi.
Yay! Yeah! Energy Louie!
Oo! Energy! Kailangan palakpak, guys! We're there as an audience!
Diba?
So, in unison! Okay. So, ito kasi maraming fan fans na hindi lang fans ng roles niyo sa Oddworld, but of course, personally, kumbaga, they're looking forward to see you in other programs as well. So, titingnan natin yung rapport nyo dito sa Kapamilya Chat. Ito, easy part pa.
Okay.
Ang question ng mga fans, do you have any tatlong trivia about each other na kumbaga maishishare nyo na hindi alam ng iba? Halimbawa, para si Isabel, she knows something about Audi that other people don't. Or at least na parang hindi masyadong public about it.
Okay.
So, who will go first?
You go first.
Okay, Isabel is from La Union, but she's never been surfing.
Okay, that's one.
Okay.
I agree with that. Second. Hindi ba permission?
Okay. Isabel was the one who made me make Snapchat.
So, okay. And then last.
Binipilit niya akong gumawa ng Twitter. Okay.
Okay. Next, Isabel.
Well, Albie loves Retro Mother. That's one.
Okay.
And then, yeah. And then, second. Second, I beat him always in this game called Jelly Jelly.
One time.
All the time. Hanggang ngayon. I have a higher score.
For now.
Okay.
Okay, last.
Last? Albie hates Tosino.
Yeah, but Jigs loves Tosino.
Yeah.
Super weird.
Why?
Well, I like. Keep me healthy, dude. Look at it. It's all fine.
Okay, now we're not gonna eat to see.
We're not gonna eat to see.
Everybody here in the office love to see. Okay, sige, you passed the first challenge. The next challenge is obviously paper deck.
Patay tayo dyan.
Newspaper stuff.
So, but, pag natalo kayo, may consequence. So, you have to work together. And the consequence is, isipin pa lang namin while you're dancing, you know. That's how.
Wait, how do we win?
If naka-stay kayo dito, di ba, sa paper, we don't follow.
So, pinaka-last, kailangan kayo mag-stay for 10 seconds.
Oo.
Ano yung pinaka-last? Pwede pa tingin
niya? Ganito! Oh my God!
Dahil
saan, katay mo na lang. Katay mo na lang. If you can't dance, just Okay, next.
Okay.
Okay, ito medyo bubuado na ako.
Buti na nakfit na.
Hindi pa ako magbubuot sa'yo.
No! Okay, 5, 4. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Next. Yun na ba yung last?
Hindi ba yung last?
Hindi ba? Paano? May isa pa. Okay. Game.
Wait lang ah. So atin lang.
Kasi yan.
10 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, ito na.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yes!
Okay, last strategy niya. Isipin niyo kung paano. Strategy.
Okay, 10 seconds sa last.
10 seconds. Share ba kayo dun sa ano, dun sa... Ayan. Oh, tapa. Pwede kayo mag-share.
Tapos tapakan mo na lang yung papo. Diba?
Sige, sige, sige.
Diba?
Talino! Game! 10 seconds, ha? So, ika-cut natin yan into parts, mga segment-segment natin. Okay, next. Dahil hindi nyo na-achieve ang ating paper dance challenge.
Napakadali lang, guys.
Paper boy! Get the paper. Okay.
Hindi talaga yung makita sa dami ba?
Alam ko na, book lang ako ng chat eh.
Okay, ang next challenge natin is the banana game. Do you know, do you have an idea about the banana game?
No idea po.
Pabilisan kumain ng banana.
No! So, ito yun. So, gagawin natin. Kristan, sinabi talaga sila ng
plan. Okay.
Okay, simulan ko.
Ba?
Na?
Ba?
Why
ba
na
ako agad?
Oh, okay, okay. I love this. You get it na. Okay, kasi okay. Diba, he's so smart.
Okay, hindi para mabilis agad, diba? Yung example.
Oo, pero nag-gets mo nila. Okay, so yun. From there, pabilisan. Okay. Oo, ilang rounds though we have 3 rounds, best of 3, kung sino yung tatlo magkakamali, yun yung may consequence. Okay?
Gusto nyo na ako sa isa.
So, kailangan palakasan. Palakasan! Okay. Game. Sinong mag-start sa inyo pala?
Ba.
Na.
Na.
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 Ba.
Na.
Na. Yes!
Yes! 1 point for Isabel. Okay, next. Go. This is ano ha, dapat faster na kasi second round. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and go.
Ba.
Sorry.
Paano magsabay?
Okay. Si Isabel muna mag-start.
Okay. Ba.
Na.
Na.
Ba.
Na.
Ba.
Yes! Yes! Okay, 1 all. Next round. Faster ha. Game.
Ba.
Si... Na.
Ba. Ay! Yes! Yeah! Ang bilis ko!
Yeah! Isabel start. Ba.
Na.
Na.
Ba.
Na.
Ba.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Wala! Next surprise.
Okay, so si Abby ang gagawa ng consequence natin, which is... Sisi mo kanini.
Focus ka rin. Kasama pa na si Isabel.
Oo, pero hindi siya gagalaw. Okay, ang request ng mga fans ay...
Nose to nose.
Oh, but Isabel's not gonna move. Oo, siya lang.
Paano ba yung nose to nose?
Oo, ikaw, discard mo na yun.
Sample!
It's okay na sa akin. Nagpinuha pa
akin.
Okay, game. Okay, tuloy natin ang song habang nagbibilang tayo.
Okay.
Challenge for you guys, and it's called the 5-second challenge. So, ang sample natin ay, bibigyan namin kayo ng category and magbe-bet kayo. Kung sino yung magbe-bet ng highest, yun yung magagawa ng challenge. Kung hindi niya magawa, talo siya. Kung magawa niya, panalo siya. So, ang unang ang example ng category is fruits. How many could you give, Alvin? Fruits in 5 seconds, ha? 5 seconds. Okay.
Sorry. Grape, papaya, apple, banana.
But you're gonna tell us kung ilan ang mabibigay mo. Oo. Kung magbe-bet si Isabel ng higher, siya ang gagawa. Like, I could give 3. Tapos si Isabel, I could give 4. Si Isabel gagawa in 5 seconds.
Okay. What happens if she does it?
She wins.
And then I have a consequence.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
And the catch here is, yung consequence na gagawin mo, si Isabel ang mag-isip.
Oh, I love this. Okay.
So, get me. Okay. So, are you ready?
3 categories na tayo.
Okay, game na kayo. Okay, first category is MRT stations. How many could you give? Bigay agad.
2.
One has to go higher.
Ganun ba siya? No, games din
na. Who would give 3?
Sige. Ay! Pwede, doesn't matter if MRT or LRT or kasi ano
MRT.
The difference?
MRT.
I only know the difference.
I only know 2.
Okay, so, who would go for 3? Kailangan may mag-3 sa inyo.
M, diba? So, major. Okay. Sige, kaya ko siguro mag-3.
Okay.
5 seconds, diba?
Yes, okay.
Wait lang ha, pwede.
Magka-timer lang kami ha, bago ka magbigay. So, sasabihin mo sa amin kung ready ka.
Wait lang, kubaw. Kasama
ko
ba yun?
Ay, hapon mo ito na
lang!
NRT2. Game, okay. 3, 2, 1. Timer starts now.
Cubao, Edsa, Legarda. Taft? Di ba tayo na yun?
Wala.
Legarda is LRT2.
Oo, so that's not part. So 2 lang nabigay mo.
Hindi, nabigay niya yung
Taft. Ilan?
Taft.
Taft, Cubao,
Edsa.
Edsa. So it's
Edsa na ba? MRT stations? May Edsa?
Edsa.
Isa lang yun.
Okay, sige, mali ako.
Okay, consequence ni Isabel.
Uy, sinalo kita dito. Huwag kailangan ko masyadong mahirap.
Dapat mahirap.
Dance?
Okay, dance. Anong song?
What song, Isabel?
Turkey leg by Lee. Chocolate! Sige.
Turkey leg by Lee, talag pa.
Turkey
leg
by Lee. Ano ba?
Inong version
ng Turkey leg by Lee. Turkey leg.
Maha, Ella.
Albi.
Ano song?
Sige. Turkey leg by Lee.
Alat.
Okay, Gabe.
Okay, Jade, you have to stand up.
Stand up, please. Chorus natin para hindi siya mahirapan.
Maybe it's your party, I just want that sound. What's that? That's a sound like
yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Look at that body, I just gotta say. And I pick it up and you drop it down low. When you pick it up, girl, I'm ready to blow. I'ma stack it up and I'm spinning it all. When I
Ay, no, 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 no,
Isip sa segunda, bago mapatumba. Dapat mag-isip ka na rin na maganda. At madulas ang pagbigkas. At talisip ka sa kalimaritig na libo-libo na Pilipino. Nakikinig sa mga pabilo. O, di ka ba nagugulat sa mga naganap? Pilo rin na lang kung bakit ako sigat. Para magpalingin ang pinilip ang pit. Talaga ang sinusulit ang pagiging mahulit. Kailangan galingan, hindi na kayo tapatan ang tutuloy ng pag-aaraman. Chef, pagkat ko wala na ako masabi. Ngunit kailangan ko balon ang mga lamit kong ito. Tunyari na mapapasakari na magaling. Di na ko kaya ang kasayan. Tapos
na si Chef! That and more sa pagbabalik po natin sa Tawansan. Tapos ko na chat. At nagbabalik po tayo dito sa Kapamilya Chat. Kasama pa rin natin si Albi and si Isabel.
Audience.
Oh, kita niyo naman, naka-energy yung audience kasi kanina yung body natin, ano, energetic. Actually, may mga challenge nagre-request ng, ano, pa-chest tsaka pa-abs from Albi, pero later na yun.
Maganda talaga.
Yung talaga pa-chest and pa-abs habang nagbabalays, Isabel. Kasi natawa sila sa pagbabalay kanina. Fairness.
May tutorial pa, diba?
May tutorial pa. Perfect. But before that, of course, they have to do the lip sync battle. Kasi yung JD last time, they did it. And kita nyo naman, napaka-energetic and bigay na bigay. So, dapat itong dalawa, hindi pa lalagpasin itong chance na to. Dahil dito sa Kapamilya Chat, ang lip sync battle, pang asa prod, no? So, dapat ganun din ang energy niya. So, who would go first?
Ladies first. Ladies first.
Oh, ladies first. Okay. Dapat talagang tatayo. And Albi, please exit the frame. The frame. Okay. Nag-iisip na siya ng moves. So, yeah. Okay. May lyrics naman po. There is. Yes, baby. There it is.
Tatagalin ko siya so. Magbabali ako.
Medyo nag-improve na kami ito, may pag-lyrics
na. Dati kasi tuhulaan lang. Tuhulaan. Tuhulaan ako yung artista. Okay, game. Are you ready, Isabel? Okay, game. Play.
We know.
pag sa energy ni
Girl. Pinag-isipan niya to. May
pa-props
ako?
Miss it out the screen.
May pa-props si Albie. Kasi kanina ko mag-iisip na jigs. Kinokontrol ko na yung sarili ko.
Jigs
na. Okay, game. Okay, ready ka na ba? Okay. 3, 2, 1, and... Mark,
Mark,
oh, the LBNK Isabel. And Kasi, alam naman natin pagod na yung dalawa, but there's a last request from the chatters, bukod doon sa nag-chat na nag-meeting dyan sa loob, ay, chat-chat na chat, may meeting, nagpaparequest sila ng tatlong sexy moves from Albi. So, tatlong tatak Albi dance moves.
Guys, hindi ko alam ba't akala nyo magaling ako sumayo.
Oh,
wala talaga ako. Wala akong moves, guys.
Pero natapos niya yung acta.
Oo, natapos. May pa shades
pa.
At pinakagusto ng mga tao ay nung naglalakad na siya, pinapapwisa siya, natinapay pa niya shirt niya. You didn't see that.
I'm sorry, nakapag-meeting din ako sa loob.
Meeting pag may time. So, yun yung request nila for LD. And of course, once again, guys, doon sa mga nagre-reglamo po sa chatters, dito po sa ating chat session na nagulat sa biglaan nating pa-chat, di ba? Once again, mapapanood niyo pong muli ang mga videos. Ipapakat natin yan into segments sa onthewingsoflove.abs-cbn.com and sa www.abs-cbn.com. So, lahat po ng ito, ipapakat natin po ulit-ulit pa din yung panoorin. Abangan nyo lang, guys! Ipopost natin also yan sa facebook.com/abs-cbn-network, our official abs-cbn account, the biggest social media account na isang broadcasting company. Yes, we have to promote that. Nalabas din siya sa biggest YouTube account na hindi makabog-kabog, ang ABS-CBN Entertainment. No, number one din also. We're always number one.
Yes!
Yes. And of course, dahil number one ang On the Wings of Love, kailangan tayong pagbigyan ni Albi na ang tatlong sexy dance moves sa Tak James.
Okay. Moves na lang.
Oo. So, hanap tayo. Ako na. Ang maghahanap ng song.
Huwag na lang ng song. I-moves ka na lang.
Okay.
Okay. I will not make contra anymore.
Okay, ha? Ganito. Ganito.
My mind's telling me no.
Okay, go.
But my body. My body.
Suporta sa On the Wings of Love. So guys, why don't you invite everyone to keep on watching On the Wings?
Lahat sa lahat po ng mga nanonood, sana po abangan niyo po yung last 3 weeks ng On the Wings of Love. Marami po kami mga pasabog na dapat na talaga abangan. And those po to who support On the Wings of Love, maraming salamat po.
Yun nga po, maraming salamat sa lahat ng sumuporta ng On the Wings of Love. Last 3 weeks na po natin to, so please, abangan po natin ang On the Wings of Love Monday to Friday dito lang po sa ABS-CBN.
Thank you guys! And of course, tutukan natin yan dahil marami pa ang juicy na mangyayari sa On the Wings, especially yung kaninang sinabi ni Albi and ni Isabel na kinakiligan nila first time ever galing sa JD na eksena yan. So, watch out for it guys next week, di ba? Next week yung mangyayari, di ba? So, thank you! Woo!